Tired of having your print job stuck in queue? In this video, we'll look at reasons why your documents may be stuck in queue, also known as printer purgatory. Reason number one, your document is complex. Though your printer may have no problem printing out a one basket grocery list, more complex documents may gum up the works. If you're trying to print out a graphics-heavy document, color dense or lengthy, it may take a little bit longer for the printer system to digest what you want to print. The remedy? For now, be patient. For later, make sure to leave enough time between printing and that important presentation for your print manager to process your document. Reason number two, your printer or printer's memory is running low. Just like any computerized device, your computer's memory may be running low. A fuller memory may result in the kind of informational fatigue that may leave your print job stuck in queue. The remedy? Power down your computer and printer, count to 10, and power them back up. This soft reset may just provide the type of reinvigoration needed to break your documents free from printer limbo. Reason number three, your printer driver needs maintenance. Though all we see is a digital document become a piece of printed perfection, there's a lot of complicated heavy lifting happening in between thanks to your print driver. To keep your systems running their best, software manufacturers are constantly releasing new security and performance upgrades. If it's been a while since you last updated your print drivers, that may be the reason your documents are getting stuck in queue. The remedy? Make sure your print drivers are thoroughly up to date and installed correctly. While you're checking this out, make sure to turn on automatic updates to keep your printer systems performing their best. Reason number four, your printer is hanging up on a print status. Like your car's check engine lights, a tripped error in your print system may cause other aspects of your printer's software or hardware to malfunction. What you perceive as a stubborn printer may be a tripped error code preventing your device from unnecessary damage. The remedy? Check to see if your printer is showing any error codes and what those codes may mean. This may require the help of a printer service professional. While this may seem like a pain, if ignored, the result may end up being much more costly and time-consuming than you had anticipated. Which of these reasons for print jobs getting stuck in queue are you going to look into first? Have you ever experienced any of these reasons in the past? Did we leave some reasons out? Let us know in the comments. Thanks as always for watching. If you learned something new in this video, make sure to like this video on YouTube and subscribe to the Business Solutions Academy from JD Young Technologies.